Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, my name is Madina Amaraneza Umar. My friend call me Ara. I am the great student of Muhammadiyah Manyar Elementary School. Today, I want to tell you about my experience during COVID-19 outbreak that we never thought it before. It's just like nightmare for me.
Yeah, me too. And I want to wake up as soon as possible. Oops.
Sorry guys, she is Abby my doll. She always follow me everywhere I go. Hello Abby, good morning, how are you today?
Fine and happy, but talk about COVID-19 make me feel sad.
Actually, me too. I'm sad because I can't meet and hang out with my schoolmate. During the pandemic, I can go to the mall and travel out of town.
Yeah, we have to do this to break the chain of spreading COVID-19 virus.
And don't forget to keep your distance with others, wear your mask, and always wash your hands.
I really don't like this situation. It makes me bored 24 hours at home.
Yeah, we should be able to enjoy this situation and still be productive.
Can I know what you do during this pandemic to erase your bored at home?
Every day, I learn with online method. I'm lucky that my parents bought me a laptop so that during online class, I can create a virtual background. Ustadz and Ustadzah always make quizzes and other games. It's fun and not boring.
Wow, I like using online method, Ara. It's fun.
And during this pandemic, my mother and I also like caring for ornamental plants. I love taking care of plants because my mother said that taking care of plants trains me to be responsible.
It sounds nice. Do you still have other productive activity during COVID-19 outbreak, Ara?
Oh yeah, I and my friend also join in some online competition, like Jane Telling Story in Muhammadiyah Education Award and Kids Creation Indonesia Competition. The competition served my competence to be better, and I have a lot of friends from the competition. I was kept by Ustadz Ustadzah. I am very happy to be able to represent my school in the national competition.
Good luck, Ara. You are so amazed. You give me an excuse and adversity to carry out activities during COVID-19 outbreak.
So guys, never lose your hope, keep doing the positive activity, and always believe that all give credit to people according to his ability. So, we think we can get through this situation? Surely we can!
Thank you, Ara, for spirit, keep it up!
I hope this pandemic can pass quickly, so I can go to school again, I can study and play with my friend again. Thank you, friend. Hopefully it can inspire you still be positive in this pandemic situation. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.